Go.
Go. Hey guys, my name is Atisha. This is my first video. I'll be creating videos of scrapbooks and greeting cards, which will help you a lot. Here is my science scrapbook. I've decorated it with a cute border which has a pink flower, two leaves and a cloud shape. I've written a science which has three parts: biology, chemistry, physics. I wrote this in writing in calligraphy. I've also written my name, class and roll number. When we open, we can see a black border, and again I've written a science which has three parts again: biology, chemistry, physics. This handwriting also I've written in calligraphy. When we open the first page of the scrapbook, we can see that the chapter's name is plant and animal tissues, and this is a chapter from biology. It has a black border. Here I have made a green envelope in which I have written the definition of tissue. I have decorated it with a yellow flower and a pink glitter foam flower. Here I have made a flower fold card in which I have described pollen. Here I have decorated it with a page and I have written parts of tissues. Here I have made a blue pocket in which I have written the function and the location of meristematic tissue. Here in a fold I have written characteristics of meristematic tissue, and I have also decorated it with blue foam butterflies. Here I have made a book in which I have written simple permanent tissues and decorated it with pink glitter flower. Here I have made a waterfall card in which I have written xylem. It also has seven colors of hearts which opens step by step. Here also I have decorated it with yellow foam butterflies. Here I have made a type of gatefold card and I have written permanent tissue. I decorated it with a blue heart and a pink heart. This is a napkin fold card in which I have made the diagram of nervous system. Here I have made a star fold card in which I have written about animal tissues. Here I have made a fold card in which I have written the difference between xylem and phloem. I have also decorated it with pink flowers. Here is a fold in which I have written about connective tissues. When we turn the page, we see the chapter language of chemistry. Here I have made a flower fold card, a box fold card, a green sheet in which I have written the symbols and the valencies. I decorated this with two yellow flower and four butterflies. I have made a book in which I have written the definitions. Here is a napkin fold card again. This is a heart envelope card which contains two sheets of name of radical, representation and valencies. Here is the real gate fold card. Here is a one squash card. Here is a step by step fold card in which I have written the formulas and crisscross method. I have decorated it with a colorful border. Next, we see the scrapbook of physics. I've decorated it with black border. I wrote this measurement in calligraphy. This is the gatefold card, a normal fold card, which has a definition of area, unit volume, volume of cuboid, relative density. Here I have written the definition of volume and capacity. This is a normal fold card which has submultiple of unit volume and quick tips. This is the definition of density. Here I have made two flowers and stuck them. Here is an example. Here is the experiment in which I have made the diagram and I decorated it with two green stars. Here is a fold of quick tips in which I have decorated with two red stars and one blue star. I also stuck the pictures of measuring tools. Here is a small cute napkin fold card. And here is a blue normal fold card. So this was my science scrapbook. I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you want more details, then please like, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you.